Youth unemployment is a problem in the large cities of Iraq. For young people living in underserved or impoverished areas, it's especially hard to find that first job that will start them on the road to a productive life. Ali Jasib has no problem keeping busy. He received business training from the Iraqi Youth Initiative, a program sponsored by the USAID-Tijara Provincial Economic Growth Program. Now he operates a small outdoor cafe serving fast food and snacks on Abu Nawas Street, close to the Tigris River.
I heard about Iraqi Youth Initiative through my friends and some advertisement, and I got 5 days training session in the ISD. They taught me how to start business, how to improve business, and finance management. After that, I got $2,400 as a loan from Al Bashar organization that's helped me to open my private business in this public gardens, and I hired 2 unemployed people to working with me. The Iraqi Youth Initiative created help to unemployed Iraqi youth, and I encourage everyone to apply for this program.
For young people selected by the Iraqi Youth Initiative, the path to productive work starts with business training at one of 14 small business development centers located in Iraq's larger cities.
The Iraqi Association of Security Dealers handles all of the training of young Baghdad entrepreneurs and youth-seeking employment skills. Young people who complete the training can apply for a microfinance loan to help start a new business, or they can seek an apprenticeship with an Iraqi company. Today, these young people are training to become entrepreneurs. Afterwards, they will participate in a small group counseling session to improve their business plans. Our program results indicate that qualified youth accepted into the program who complete all of the training have at least an 80% chance of getting a loan previously unavailable for youth in Iraq.
Baghdad youths with a viable business plan and the desire to operate their own business may qualify for a loan from Al Bashir, a microfinance institution located in Baghdad's Mansour district.
Al Bashar Iraqi organization, one of the local microfinance in Iraq, has been coordinating with the initiative youth program that comes from the U.S. Embassy implementing by Tijara. As we know, the recent years, Iraq has under challenges and extensive conflict as the young entrepreneurs suffered from poverty due to the unemployment, which reached 30%. The initiative, this one, has come as a rescue to those young people. This program will help those young entrepreneurs to get access to finance, and this will enhance their capacity to set up their businesses, and at the same time, it will create jobs for others. So by this, we will help those young to move on and to create job for themselves and to generate money for their families. And this process by itself is a process toward developing the Iraqi economy.
The director of USAID-Tijara's Iraqi Youth Initiative is Raymond Mendanilia.
The Iraqi Youth Initiative is funded by the U.S. Ambassador's Targeted Development Fund. USAID-Tijara administers this $12 million program because it has the ability to implement it all throughout Iraq. Now, in our first year, our goal is to train over 5,000 Iraqi youth living in 12 different provinces. And we estimate our training will help young entrepreneurs to start about 1,800 new businesses. Additionally, 1,000 young people will receive apprenticeship positions. In about a year, we believe at least 2,500 permanent jobs will be created by the Iraqi Youth Initiative itself. Now, previously, business training and microfinance loans were not available to young Iraqis. Remarkably, things happen when they are. One ambitious young entrepreneur, for example, given training, advice, access to finance, increases revenue 300% within a 6-week period and hired 8 new employees, creating new and better jobs. This is the main goal of the Iraqi Youth Initiative.